let a nigga spit in my mouth. And let, yeah, we fucked on my period and I took it out and sucked it. What you mean?
What's going on YouTube? We got to do our intro. This is our intro right here. It's your boy Tom.
But what job? Oh yeah, bitch, put them hoes. Come on. What?
You troll, man.
Hey man, are y'all fuck the content? Let us know in the comment section. Y'all fuck the content. Make sure you like and subscribe. And let us know if y'all fuck with it. You like it. That's how we gonna know if you fuck with it. And we trying to make some more bangers. No cap.
Shout out Gucci Man and hashtag Shiba Coin. Make that shit go to the moon.
Shout out that shit, man. Like, subscribe, no cap.
What's the what it is tonight, man?
I think you put a guy like a hoe.
Man, finna try to get
that content tonight.
Let's see what you rocking, you know what I'm saying? Let me see the kicks though.
Can't miss them. What's on the back?
Hold on, what is it?
This.
Ooh.
That.
Chop a nigga down like a fucking lawn. AK-47 run my motherfucking show.
Yeah, hold on. Yeah.
And then you kiss him.
Yeah, hold on.
I'll smoke the wood. Bitch, I'm from the hood.
Yeah,
I can't go there.
Yeah, man, we had to fucking catch up. I meant to say. Yep, on to another one.
Need that guy. You be ready. Say what?
So they're pretty stout, you can be able to smoke it.
Yeah. Oh, straight. All right, appreciate that, bro. Y'all ready? Say what?
Oh, you want to see it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Smoke cigarettes?
excuse me. Would y'all like to do an interview for my YouTube channel?
What's the topic?
It's just like random questions.
Okay.
All right. So, y'all a couple?
No, absolutely not.
No.
We go different ways.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
So like y'all. Oh, like.
We
so
would only friends, ever get married for financial reasons.
Right. So like y'all. Too.
Like I like dick and she likes dick.
Oh. Okay. My bad.
Yeah.
Geez. I ain't even gonna.
Okay. Go ahead.
What's next? You prepared for that?
Tell me, baby.
What's one thing y'all would tell y'all exes right now?
Bye.
Eat my motherfucking ass.
Eat my ass. No, I wouldn't say that.
I'll just say bye.
Bye.
Hey, look though.
That's all I got.
My boy did say.
Listen.
Hey, listen.
How you about to cheat on your manager?
Hey, come in though. Hey, my boy right here. Look. He did say for $1,000 he's willing to get pegged. For $1,000.
What the fuck, nigga? Oh, hell nah.
Who am I here with?
Huh?
Who am I here with?
Sarah.
Okay, Sarah. So, if you could tell your ex anything right now, what would you tell him?
Oh, he's dead from an overdose, so I'd be like, that's what you fucking get. That's what you fucking get.
What the fuck? These hoes ain't shit. Oh my.
Cap.
Who tell you cap?
You capping my damn hat off. My shit just fell off. Then you capping the goddamn way.
Niggas who wear cap is cap. So y'all two niggas is cap. You ain't getting no girls and you capping for the internet to smoke that cigarette.
I dead ass smoke cigarettes.
I believe you. Cause you look like a boy who grew up in the suburbs that wanted to be black and started smoking cigarettes. Hey, you go home.
Yeah, I'm that guy. My parents rich as fuck.
I believe you.
Look, fucking Maybach.
They got Maybach.
I shouldn't be talking to pins like you.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap. No boys.
I'll probably pull out more money than you.
You got it? Right. Show me. Show me.
Let's play Big Bang, take
a
little bit.
Big Bang, take a little bit.
Right now.
All right,
Big Bang.
Let's play.
Pull out.
Pull out. I'll pull out. You gonna try to run, right?
Pull out.
I ain't that shit, man. My daddy's the mafia, bro.
Your daddy's mafia?
Thanks.
Wait, you know what I do to the mafia?
What you do to the mafia?
I kill them.
I'm talking about like Irish. Like, I'm, right. I'm Irish.
Like, you Irish?
Thanks.
You know what I am?
What you?
Cartel.
I'm the U.S. loaded. I'm in your ass line.
Come on. All right.
Brody been walking with us for like 30 minutes.
What's up? Go ahead. Well, I was talking to the motherfucking dog. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck they got going on? What they talking about? What the fuck they saying? Okay. Answer all three questions. Absolutely nothing.
Hold on.
And the motherfucking
what's your name,
city
bro?
Is. Oh, that's Will, bro. William Will, Stewart. Okay. But Chocolate
Will.
Lab. Chocolate Labrador. Black dog of Savannah. What's up, bro?
If you could tell your ex anything right now, what would it be?
I'm up now.
City boy! City boy! That's why he's the GOAT! The GOAT!
Cross me, daddy!
Boy, if you don't stop! Hang!
He called.
Him! Bodies!
It's an evil world we live in.
Sensation.
Okay.
Oh,
I like that. That'd be
pretty awesome. I mean, like,
somebody, huh?
I mean, really, I'm like inspired by, like, I take real good counsel. Like, I learn from people who like learn from me, and like iron sharpens iron. It's like double vanguard swords, First Samuel type shit, like armor of God type shit. So like, that's what I like, you know, go base my people off of. I try to build people around me who like, you know, believe in themselves spiritually, mentally, and physically. Like, I can't have weak people if I'm trying to build a stronger foundation for what we got going on. You feel me? And that's where it's at.
Nice to meet you, Will.
Oh, no, all day, bro. Appreciate it.
Hey,
we on it, bro.
Nigga, but I'm big now. All I gotta make is one call. Get a nigga vlog, took off. Cross a nigga up, high sauce. Ooh, I got a man, my fault. Talking about the shit that I bought. Popping these turns, I didn't turn to a set. On the rest up in the mattress. On the rest up in the attic. On the rest up in the sofa. These niggas play gangster, but they won't approach me. I know they never.
Who I'm here with?
Instagram name or what?
So whatever you want.
Z and TK.
Okay. Z and TK. I like that. Do what I got for y'all today. If y'all could tell y'all ex one thing right now, what'd you tell them?
Can we fuck one last time?
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
Hey, you watching this now? She want one more last time.
If I could tell that motherfucker one thing. Bitch, I'm finna go so hard on you and that bald-headed ass motherfucking baby. And I mean that in the most humblest way.
The baby?
Yeah, man.
Why y'all together?
Fucking kids.
Kids? Multiple?
Yeah.
Fuck all of them.
All of them.
What he did to you?
And I hope that bitch get ran off the road. And keep put that in there.
It's an evil world we live in.
He left you for her.
Nah, he just had the baby on me.
Oh, man. That shit fucked up right there. Boy, I don't know what to say. Shit. That ain't got nothing to do with me, though.
Wouldn't let that shit happen to me, though.
Another question. Mm-hmm. What's the freakiest shit y'all done did?
Nope.
What?
My freakiest, man.
Ooh, let a nigga spit in my mouth. Fuck. On my administration and suck.
Oh, no.
Afterwards.
What the fuck? You did what? They gotta hit that shit again.
What you did? Let a nigga spit in my mouth. We fucked on my period and I took it out and sucked it. What you mean?
What it tastes like?
It ain't taste shit because I'm clean. It ain't taste like nothing.
Okay. Now you come in. You say?
Freaky
shit you done did. Come here.
I ain't no freak. I do like basic shit. Mm-hmm. Mm-mm. All
right. So what's the goddamn nastiest basic shit you done did?
Yeah, I don't even know.
Some simple shit. You don't let niggas spit in your mouth and shit?
Nah. Besides, let a nigga nut in my mouth.
Okay, shit, you really straight then. Okay. All right then, what would y'all? Some freak, God, that bitch a freak, knock down.
But fuck her, we gon' get right to the end. Spend the night with her friends.
with all that gay shit. I ain't gonna hold it. Hey, I thought that. Hell no. I gotta get the fuck from around that.
We just get them moving, and they all know I'm about to pop, bitch, I'm going stupid. Oh, 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 you know how it goes. I'm the one to give it to you and hear all along.
Niggas in the road.
Hey, y'all boys, look. Damn, I'm up here.
Spend a night with a friend. Get them hoes in my line when I land. It's just a check on the gram, they all need a man.